Get out of there!
Fuck off! Shit! Uncle Tony?
You fucking kidding me? Pulling a stunt like that on his street?
It was just sitting there. What do you care?
Look at you, a fucking street punk, snatching purses from old ladies. Christ, the pussy was here to see this shit.
Well, he ain't here. And fuck him anyway.
I got news for you, Joey. There's more than one way to shame your family. Whatever else he was, Pussy was a good father, and he would have hated seeing you like this. He'd be as pissed as me.
I'm sorry, Tony. It's just...
If you need money or something, you should have come to me. Go home. Quit acting like a fucking delinquent, and maybe we can find something for you to do.
No kidding? You do that?
Go out the back way. Now. Forget the fucking purse, you moron. Go!
You gotta learn to respect women, you poor fuck. Around the side.
What is this? Let go of me. I didn't touch the bitch.
You must be referring to Jasmine, one of our exotic dancers.
I didn't do anything to her.
You gonna lie to me now?
What's it matter? She's a fucking stripper.
Joey, how much more do I have to listen to?
Sorry, Sil.
You gotta go win some money back from Vito. Go in around front.
Jeez, I lost my wallet out here. You seen it?
Sorry, pal.
Seen a wallet around here someplace?
Fuck off. I got my own problems, chump. Find that wallet yet?
I'm still looking, thanks.
Find that wallet yet?
I'm still looking, thanks.